It's a privilege to welcome all of you to the inaugural Governor Paul Cellucci Distinguished Lectureship.
The researchers here at UMass Medical are committed to changing the course of history of diseases. You will succeed. You are succeeding. I am proud to play a role in enhancing the cutting-edge research taking place at UMass. And I marvel at the determination of Dr. Brown and all of you have for unlocking ALS and so many other neurodegenerative diseases.
I want to start by thanking Governor Cellucci for his introductory remarks, for his many efforts in many different contexts, and I have to say that I found his comments exceedingly moving, and I'm still reflecting on what he has done and on how important he has been in so many different ways.
Since the mid-1980s, we've been extraordinarily lucky to have Bob embarking on ALS research. He has been a pivotal member of several collaborative teams. He's conducted ALS research himself and was a critical member of the team that found the first ALS gene in 1993.
I know ALS very well, too well. I got to know Bob because of ALS. The year was 1986, and my father had been tentatively diagnosed with ALS. Bob was a wonderful physician to my father, a wonderful supporter to my family. That continues to this day. It was at that time that Bob and I started talking about ALS, and in fact, how very little was known and about new possible ways of approaching the study of the disease, in particular using some of the emerging methods of human molecular genetics. And it was then that we started a collaboration. The collaboration, I can say very accurately, is 99% Bob and maybe a little less than 1% me, but it's been very stimulating, I think worthwhile, and continues to this day.